When the program first opens, there is a greeting screen and a reminder to register the software. Click OK. To register the software, click Setup, Registration. Step 1 is to enter your personal information as it appears on your invoice. Once you've done this, click Create File. You must email this file to register@altronicsinc.com. If you have Microsoft Outlook installed and configured on your computer, you can do this automatically. We will respond to your email with a registration code that you must enter in Step 3. After this, the software is registered and ready to use. You must restart the software after the registration process.